Motor Show. It's time to start kicking the tires and slamming the doors. Tanook at the Mitsubishi booth. Right in front of me is the new Lancer EX, the latest version of the Lancer. 1,800cc or 1.8 liter engine. And look at the color. Look carefully. This is the pearl white. The pearl white, which is the new black. This is the trendy color. The white, the pearl white. And all the cars around here, you can see, they're all in pearl white. Tanook.com here at the Mercedes-Benz stand. We're looking at the Gullwing, the iconic Gullwing SLS. Engine 6.3, 6,300cc. Notice the Gullwing doors. Big wheels. Powerful engine. $24.9 million. This is one of the showstoppers at the Bangkok International Motor Show 2010. Here at the Mini stand, one of the coolest stands at the Bangkok International Motor Show 2010. Behind me is the Mini Cooper S Clubman. Mini Cooper S version of the Clubman. 3.2 million baht. Now we're at the Lexus stand, one of the important high-end luxury car stands at the Bangkok International Motor Show, and we're looking at one of the concept cars. Concept cars, also known as prototypes. They might make it into production, they might not make it into production. And this one here is the Lexus LFCH, a hybrid powered concept car. Tanook.com. Here at the Bangkok International Motor Show, we're looking at one of the supercars, the Scura by Lotus. 1.8 liter engine, 950 kilogram, 260 horsepower. Top speed 245, and the price 6.5 million Thai baht. Right. John K. Lindgren, Car Sanook, yours truly, here at the Bangkok International Motor Show. We're in Hall A, passenger cars, but Bangkok International Motor Show, Hall 105, 106, also includes pickups, motorcycles, and boats. So this is maybe the most comprehensive motor show in Southeast Asia. Cars, boats, pickup trucks, and motorcycles.